film the puck drop, like him getting out there and stuff. We don't really add more time to it. They didn't like have a stoppage of play to come out.
So I have next game. So I had a morning game, and I have 2 hours of work.
Oh, okay.
So I'm on the street. How long was the drive?
It was about 4 hours. Absolutely yuck.
Yeah, I know. I've had some games on clock. I'm getting scheduled for them in a couple weeks.
The rain, combined with the snow, made fog. Roads were wet. Travel all the time. Have you ever reffed any games down there?
Long ago, I did. And it's a college game. That a couple of them at the Rally Coliseum or something like that.
PNC Arena or
RBC? It could be.
Yeah.
But I used to do games at Thornton.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And the Icebox or something like that. They're a real dump right outside of Cherry.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, Cherry Ice Out. They had like wood paneling on the wall.
Yeah, but that was 25 years ago.
Oh, they still got it. Thank you. synopsis.
Two teams pretty good too. It's just made up a bunch of like
two red state colors or the state
colors.
Thank you.
Starting to play.
Some Colombian stuff.
That's my favorite.
I like that.